Once upon a time, deep in the forest, there lived a mummy, a daddy, and two little children, a boy and a girl. The boy's name was Hansel, and what was the girl's name?
Gretel.
Gretel?
Yeah.
Yeah, and then they lived deep in the forest, and you know what? One day, you know what happened? Look at me, don't look at the photo, look at me, listen to the story. One day, the mommy died. Huh? One day, the mommy died, and the daddy was so, so sad. Sorry, that's so sad. And then he would do all the work himself, and he got really, really tired. Then one day, he decided to get married again. So the two children, Hansel and Gretel, had a stepmother. She was an evil stepmother. She didn't like Hansel and Gretel.